frustrating, dude. Frustrating, man. Why didn't I see that from the start? What the heck? Here's where I'm supposed to go.
You're not even going.
going now. Oh. Not there. Really down this way. You're fine, bro. Cool. have to do that for every other game.
Yeah, but you didn't have to before.
And they're like, oh, we made enough features, so now you have to.
I mean, but you can't say that they ruined the game by doing what they do for every other game.
It wasn't a thing the last time I played it, and now it is. They don't need to have that be a thing.
Well, maybe they're not generating enough revenue.
Oh, trust me, I think they're perfectly fine.
This is your fault.
Considering Splatoon... Well, is it Nintendo
I'm
making
now.
Splatoon?
Turn back, or I will kill you.
Yeah.
I'm going to kill
okay.
you. And all the cage is gone.
Because it's all on the Switch,
even
doesn't
care.
Necessarily mean it's made by Nintendo.
Portal? Kind of stressful.
Bro, they have an SNES controller specifically for like the retro video game NES on or whatever. I mean, it's $20 for a year. It's really not that expensive. Just the fact that you have to do it.
I am confused what I am to do. And obviously I'm supposed to go through there, but how am I supposed to get it?
big brain. I mean, it literally gets them subscribers. No, like it pretty much every single time. Feels bad.
Basically, the only reliable way to do it is to which
I boy, here comes the big boss fight.
Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that, and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this map. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind. It's a mystery I'll solve later. By myself. Because you'll be dead. Where are you taking that thing? I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse, somehow. I don't want to tell you your business, but if it were me, I'd leave that thing alone. Do you think I'm trying to trick you with reverse psychology? I mean, seriously now. Okay, fine. Do touch it. Pick it up and just stuff it back into me. Let's be honest. Neither one of us knows what that thing does. Just put it in the corner, and I'll deal with it later. That thing is probably some kind of raw sewage container. Go ahead and rub your face all over it. Maybe you should marry that thing since you love it so much. Do you want to marry it? Well, I won't let you. How does that feel? Have I lied to you? I mean, in this room? Just kidding. Leave that thing alone.
Bro, I cannot figure out how to do this. Oh, I'm stupid.
I am being serious now. That crazy thing is not part of any test protocol.
There.
Just ignore that thing and stand still. You're kidding me. Did you just set that aperture science thing, we don't know what it does, into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator? That has got to be the dumbest thing that
Whoa. Just lie down in front of a rocket. Trust me, it'll be a lot less painful than the neurotoxin. All right, keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Giving you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. The rocket really is the way to go. That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It makes you slip orphans.
Nice job breaking it, hero.
This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain. You don't even care, do you? Did you hear me? I said you don't care. Are you listening? That's it. I'm done reasoning with you. Starting now, there's going to be a lot less conversation and a lot more killing.
What the heck? just hit him? Where does his little head go? Oh my god, it's up there. You're actually joking. officially beat Portal 1 in one sitting.
You did the whole thing.
Yeah.